How much do I know about him?
Yeah.
A lot. Yes. I played when I was 12. So I've played, you know, way before all these kids were playing, way before Futsal was introduced in England. I played as a 12-year-old in Holland. You know, that's where I learned to play. And when I was 40, I don't believe it. I know that. You know, I played for before. So we got to the national finals, finished third. Was top scorer, so I know a lot about it. About it and how long we've been playing futsal. You know, I'm 48, I played when I was 12, so it's 36 years. Here it's been going for between 7 and 10 years, I would say. So, you know, in those sort of circumstances, they are miles ahead. You know, I think people in England still associate football with being physical, and that's why I think futsal maybe has never got off the ground. If you look at teams in Spain and Italy and Portugal and Brazil, you know, I think it's part of your education of becoming a footballer. So, you know, that is something that probably we still need to work on and see if we can integrate futsal into, you know, mainstream football as well. Because, you know, to work on your technique, it's a very, very good sport.
So,
on top
of the youth playing futsal in England, what advice would you have?
Go and play. You know, it's as simple as that. I think personally that. If you're in an academy or you work within a youth system, I think that, you know, at least once a week, or if it's a youth system within an amateur club, once a month, they should come here and practice their skills, you know, because I think a lot of people still don't know about it, and I think it's a good way to develop technique and movement and, you know, and fitness as well, so to speak. I make my name in football, so, you know, it'd be hard for me to say futsal, but it's a great sport. Futsal has given me, you know, the technical skills to become a footballer, but I'd have to say football.